There's been a big twist in the courtroom showdown between former federal Labor MP Belinda Neal and her husband's ex-lover. Kate Neal is seeking an AVO, but security vision contradicts a crucial part of her claim.
It's been several years since Kate Neal had her infamous affair, which brought down then New South Wales Health Minister John Della Bosca. Today she came face to face with him again, this time at court, applying for an apprehended violence order against his wife, Belinda Neal. But it wasn't long before serious holes appeared in the former young mistress's story. Police told the court Kate Neal rang them from this Sydney cafe in April this year, highly distressed, saying, "I had an affair with John Della Bosca 2 years ago and Belinda Neal is stalking me. She followed me all the way down the street to Chill Cafe, screaming at me." In court today, Belinda Neal's lawyer said what Kate Neal eventually put in her police statement was grossly different. She was the one who turned around to first talk to Belinda Neal, who she believed was going to continue walking. Security vision contradicted her original claim further. Belinda Neal was filmed walking 1 minute ahead of the younger woman, not behind, and not screaming abuse. Detective Senior Constable Tara Chapman testified today she believed Kate Neal was very frightened. The officer admitted that night police applied for an urgent personal violence order against Belinda Neal without having any contact with the former federal MP. Ms Neal replied, "This woman is harassing me. She has destroyed our careers and our lives." They're all expected back in court next week. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.